September 11th, 2022, 8:53 in the morning. Currently 75. It's supposed to be 92 with scattered showers, which is blowing me away. These guys don't know how to predict anything. Yesterday I have it saying that it was going to be clear the rest of the week. Just temps were going down. Showed nothing of cover. No overcast. No nothing. Have been able to get the moon setting today. That's the reason I got it early in the morning. I just had a feeling. I can hear them jets flying up over here. They always come from over there going this way. I can hear them. Can't see them. All morning. It's just been a glow. There's some dark stuff right here. There's been no rain though. Nothing. Guess I'll just listen to the birds. You want to peep out. I know you do. I know you do. There it is. That's difficult to see. You can see it right there as I move, and there's like a little green, weird looking coloration because I got the filter on. That's how I grab it. Almost showing. It's almost wanting to peep through. Pause it just for a moment. See how I'm moving it back and forth, Deb? See that green? There's the sun behind all that crap. It's almost showing. Just about. Well, this is all I'm getting right there. It is. I was gonna say, it was there. saw you there. Eating up time watching. Non-see-through. Put it on default. And it's going right behind that dark clump again. Darken up just a skosh, might be able to see the spot. That's gonna do it. That's all there is. It's getting darker from here. Hopefully it doesn't rain. Peace out.